My mind goes back to some Easter morning when they took my Lord and my Savior to the cross. As he walks up that lonely hill, stripped of all dignity and of all clothes, with a crown of thorns upon his head. As he walks up, the bloody footprints, they define the path to his suffering. As the nails pierce his hands, and as they pierce his feet, the veil ran in two. He saw this blood-bought church. He saw you. He saw me. And now we are loose from all our bondage, our shackles, they are all gone. Sin, you can't hold this bride anymore. That, you still have no steel. I can still hear the blood cry.